the best photo of her without makeup.
Yeah,
man, look at what bro posted. Or not bro, look at what dog posted. If that girl on the right chats you up at a party,
that looks
you're
like
eating that box.
Yeah, that
looks like you'll love her more.
Like weeded out dude. That's
you'll love her more then. What do you mean, that's bro?
Dude, Nelson usually has pretty good taste.
Bro, bro, I've seen the girls you're interested in. These girls aren't, like, better than Zendaya. That's why I'm shocked that you're doing this.
I think bro is just a straight-up homosexual.
Yeah, Cardi B could get that, right, Nelson?
To be honest, dude, Cardi B could get that, even in that picture, because you know what she's going to do.
Oh, terrible.
No, okay, bro, hold on, bro. Before I continue, are you a virgin?
One of my favorites
on the internet. Because you said you weren't. Are you a virgin?
No. These people are fucking terrible.
Okay, so what I'm saying is that Cardi B, with her skill set, could get that
everything
if she looked like a rectangle because of what
attorney.
She brings to the bedroom. But
sometimes some of them.
I've seen the girls you're into. They're basically like Alison Brie Jewish chicks.
I think
they're not
most
that
of
much
them is
better than
this or gratuitous.
No, she's a regular chick. What?
Simultaneous.
Okay, you guys, look up Alison Brie best and look up Zendaya.
Critical, uncritical masturbation.
Tell me that Alison Brie is like 10 times better than Zendaya.
She's like a 5 with